Perhaps photography is safest when confined to pure abstraction, with no claims to representational truth.